So it takes a great pleasure to welcome our guests, especially Shailja Chandra from NGT Committee on Yamuna Rejuvenation. And we hope to hear from you that what NGT is planning to do, what corrective measures, especially in terms of Yamuna rejuvenation, it is thinking of doing. Also, it's a great privilege to have Secretary UP Singh from Ministry of Water Resources. Just 3 or 4 days back, I had the privilege again to hear him at an interaction with NGOs. He's taking a lot of efforts in involving different stakeholders for the good purpose. So without taking, no. Yeah, sure. So with those words, I think we will start this session. Thanks.
These 2.5 days of deliberations have been very intense. And we are really grateful to a small team led by Ravi Chopra ji, who has put together the results of all that has been discussed. Because to put this kind of a question mark that can India rejuvenate Ganga, it's a really a big challenge to even think of discussing within just 2.5 days. But we have been audacious enough to try that, and we have some results. And I request Dr. Ravi Chopra ji to please share the results with us.